in an age of lawlessness and despair. The Empire of Man lay in ruins, torn asunder by civil war, and racked by famine and plague. Desperate, unscrupulous men deserted the temples of their fathers and gathered in forbidden cults, seeking the favor of the Dark Gods. And so it was, in the year 2301, that a Kurgan warlord named Asavar Kul united the savage tribes of the Chaos Wastes and made war upon the realms of men. The invaders entered the distant northern kingdom of Kislev and sacked its largest city, Prague. They sacrificed its people to their dark gods, and any who managed to flee were driven into the freezing wilderness. The Empire seemed powerless to stop the Chaos Horde, and many feared that the end of the world was at hand. But in the Empire's darkest hour, a nobleman from the south named Magnus rallied the people of the Empire to resist the invaders, uniting the warring Elector Counts in the process. The Imperial Army marched to the rescue of the Kislevite capital, fighting Kul's army in a massive battle outside the city walls. Joined by mighty heroes from all across the land, Magnus defeated Kul in single combat, and the Chaos Horde was scattered to the winds. Blessed by the gods and heralded as the true Emperor, Magnus returned to Nuln in triumph. But even as the old world celebrated Magnus's victory, the dark gods were planning their revenge. There was a time when an emperor ruled in Nuln, and the Empire was at peace, but that was long before you were born. Soldiering is the only life you've ever known. Your father was a swordsman in service to the Elector Count of Reichland. By the time you were 15, he was dead, and his sword and armor passed to you. You've lost count of the number of battles you've fought. Some were victories, others defeats. Most were fought over the same barren hills and empty villages, year after year. You rose through the ranks, replacing men who'd fallen along the way. Then came the news of the Chaos Invasion. Panicked Reichlanders spoke of the end of the world, and you feared they were right. With the Empire divided, who could stand against Kul and his horde? But then a nobleman from the old imperial capital of Nuln stepped into the breach. His name was Magnus, and he called upon the warring Elector Counts to stand as one and drive back the Chaos Horde. You expected no one to listen, but this time was different. Magnus's message spread like wildfire across the Empire. Within weeks, you and your company were on the march, joining the growing army as it headed north. Not even a lifetime of battles could prepare you for the nightmare that waited at Kislev. Just when all seemed lost, Magnus and his knights launched a desperate charge against the Chaos Warlord and his bodyguards. Surrounded, you and your men held back the Horde until Asavar Kul had fallen. It was the company's greatest victory, and its last. By the time the battle was over, you were the only one left. Once the dead were buried, you accepted Magnus's invitation to join his retinue and return with him to Nuln. After the horrors you witnessed at Kislev, defending the Empire from its foes is the only battle worth fighting anymore. It was an age of lawlessness and despair, a time of dark magic, treachery, and war. It is a night made for witchery and evil deeds, and across the city, guardsmen clutch their weapons tightly and count the hours until the dawn. Sleep is hard to come by on a night such as this. The air is tense, and memories of the battle at Kislev leave you restless and on edge. Suddenly, a peal of thunder shatters the stillness, followed by a howling wind that shakes the tower to its foundations. Foul magic curdles the air, and screams echo in the courtyard outside. The tower is under attack!
Sounds like trouble in the courtyard. I'd better take a look. Chaos forces are storming the tower. I've got to get to Magnus.
Thanks, Sigmar, you're here. There's monsters everywhere.
But stand fast, soldier. They're here for Magnus.
Upstairs in the throne room, there's armor in a chest by the stairs. Take whatever you need.
you reach the throne room, the air seethes with foul magics. A Chaos Sorceress stands before the throne, and Magnus, the savior of the Empire, is caught within her spell. There is only one thing left to do. Shouting a challenge, you charge across the room, ready to give your life for the future Emperor. By the time you regain your senses, the battle is over. The sorceress is gone, leaving you and Magnus for dead. The shouts of angry men fill the throne room. But these are not guardsmen. They are witch hunters, the Empire's feared inquisitors, led by none other than the infamous Heinrich Voss. You are under arrest for the murder of the Emperor Magnus, Voss declares. Try to tell him about the sorceress, but Voss refuses to listen. I see no sorceress here, he shouts. Only you and a room full of dead men. Confess your crimes, Captain Borden, Voss threatens. We will have the truth from you one way or another. After a week in the dungeons, you'll tell me everything I want to know. But before Witch Hunter could make good on his threat, a commanding voice filled the room. Stop this madness at once! Teclis, Lawmaster of the High Elves, regards Voss coldly. Captain Borland has told you the truth, he said. It is you who have refused to listen. Teclis examines Magnus in silence. He lives, thank the gods, the High Elf says at last. But he is in the grip of a powerful curse. It is only a matter of time before he succumbs. No one outside this room must know what happened here. If the people learn that Magnus has fallen and everything he fought for will have been for nothing, the fate of the Empire lies in our hands. We must find this sorceress and end the curse before it's too late. If Magnus dies, the Empire dies with him. There are dark and terrible forces at work in the city, Captain. If we are to find the sorceress and defeat her, we must confront the dark cult that has taken root in Nuln and...
I hate to say it, but shouldn't this be a job for Voss and his gang of witch hunters?
You saw the mayhem the witch hunters left in their wake during the March of Kislev. Torture, executions, fire and pillage.
All right. What do you want me to do?
The attack on the tower came from the sewers that stretch beneath the city. So long as the enemy controls the tunnels surround, your first task is simple. Enter the tunnels and drive the cultists back from the tower.
can't do that right now.
It's done. The tunnels surrounding the tower have been cleared, but there are signs that there are larger enemy camps, deeper—
I do not doubt it. The servants of Nurgle flourish in darkness and filth. You have done well, Captain. Return to me when you are ready for your next task. There is grim news from the tower. Voss has learned that a large group of Magnus's guardsmen have gone missing. He believes they might have pursued the cultists into the sewers during—
Hot-headed fools. The sewers are a maze. They could have gotten lost in the tunnels.
Someone needs to find them and try to get them out, if the cultists haven't trapped them yet.
yet, Tao.
just lured us into a trap. Tried to fight, but...
Take it easy, soldier. I'm going to get you out of here.
They took them. Anyone still able to walk? Dragged them, screaming.
I found the lost soldiers, but it was too late. They'd been lured into an ambush and cut to pieces.
The men were alive when they were taken?
Yes. But what does the cult want with a handful of prisoners?
Not prisoners, Captain. Sacrifices. Offerings to the Lord of Pestilence. We must do everything we can to prevent this. Go and make whatever preparations you require. There is no time to waste. Even as we speak, the cultists could be preparing to sacrifice their captives.
They won't. You have my word.
The enemy will do everything in their power to keep you from reaching the captives in time. Choose your battles wisely.
You saved my life. Maybe one day I'll do the same for you.
Ah!
I won't forget this, friend. Thank you. You saved my life.
You saved my life.
Not yet time.
I won't. You saved my.
My life.
Just a few more seconds.
Thank you.
I got to the cultists before they could start their rites. The captives are safe.
Well done, Captain. The Chaos Gods withhold their gifts from those who fail them. This will weaken the cult and increase our chances for victory. Now is the time to press our advantage. Return to me as soon as you are ready. Since the attack, we have been on the defensive, reacting to the enemy's plans. We must seek out and destroy the cult's source of power if we are to end its reign of terror here in Nuln.
And how do we find this source of power?
The cult must have camps scattered throughout the sewers. Find one and capture its leader.
Not yet time.
Let's go. smell man flesh! Kill the unbeliever! Let's turn to your ghost slime!
I was told to bring you in alive, you stinking monster. But nobody said anything about bringing you back in one piece. I have your prisoner, my lord, but I don't know how useful he will be.
Leave him to me. I'll have the answers I seek, one way or another. Fortune is with us. The Ungor required very little persuasion to turn on his... The creature says the leader of the cult is a man named Friedrich Kessler, and...
And you trust this creature?
This has nothing to do with trust. If there is one thing that all followers of Chaos have in common, it's supreme self-interest. They will betray anyone and anything in order to protect themselves.
And he won't betray us just as quick.
Not while we're holding the knife. Thank you.
What's this?
Rise! Spawn of Nurgle! Slay the unbeliever for the...
Fight until my last comment. Catch my breath first. Yeah! enough energy. Catch my breath first. The damn beastman was lying the entire time. He led me into a den of monsters and laughed at me as he died.
I had not expected this. No mere human cult could command such loyalty from an Ungor.
I don't understand.
Nor do I. And that troubles me. If the servants of Chaos would sooner die than give up their secrets, then we must find another way to reach their hidden shrine.
I'm open to suggestions, High Loremaster.
Heinrich Voss has more experience with these Chaos cults than anyone else in Nuln.
I'd rather fight another nest of Chaos Spawn.
What was that?
Nothing, High Loremaster. I'm sure Witch Hunter Voss will be happy to help.
You were lucky to survive the Ungor's trap, Captain Volan.
Have you been spying on me, Witch Hunter?
Uncovering secrets is part of my trade.
Yet you knew nothing about a chaos cult gathering strength right under your very nose.
I haven't time to waste on idle chatter, Captain.
There is a shrine to Nurgle somewhere in the sewers. How do you find it?
Cultists often hide their secrets in symbols etched onto their flesh. Look for elaborate tattoos on any cultists you find.
And if I bring you such a cultist, you'll be able to decode these tattoos?
I only need the tattoo, Captain.
can't do that right now! I'm too tired.
Believer, tear him apart!
This must be the tattoo the witch hunter was talking about.
Ah!
too tired. Tired. I've done my part, Witch Hunter. Take this foul thing and tell me what it says.
The symbol should not be difficult to decipher. Return to High Law Master Teclis when you're ready.
Fortune is with us, Captain. Voss has deciphered the cultists' map and discovered the location of their shrine.
The timing could not be better. I have consulted the archives, and the signs point to a propitious time for the Lord of Pestilence. Kessler and his cult will be gathering in the depths to perform their obscene rites.
So we ambush the cultists and put them to the sword.
Killing the cultists isn't enough, Captain Volan. If we are to break the cult's power, we must also capture Friedrich Kessler, as well as any Chaos relics he possesses.
Until my last breath. We'll be right back. enough. Right now. I'm too tired.
Thank you.
more seconds.
You'll not take me alive. Tired. I killed most of the cultists, but Kessler, he was as powerful as anything we faced at Kislev.
We have underestimated our foe, High Lawmaster. This is no mere cult leader we're dealing with.
That explains the presence of the Ungols. Kessler has summoned them to form his war band and...
What does that mean?
It means the cult was the least of our worries, Captain. We must find Kessler, and quickly. Meet me back at the tower when you are ready to proceed.
There is no time to waste, Captain. A champion of Nurgle is loose beneath the streets of Nuln, and the city is in terrible danger.
I don't understand. We destroyed the cult. How can things be worse?
A Chaos cult is an extension of its master, Captain Volan. But Kessler is different. Somehow he learned enough forbidden lore to win Nurgle's blessing and...
I should have guessed the truth when you first fought the Ungors. No human cult could command such loyalty from the Beastmen. They are here to form the Chaos Champions war band.
They will have been promised blood and flesh in return for their service. Now that the champion has ascended, he must pay their price.
I have sensed the presence of Chaos magic deep in the sewers. Search the area and follow Kessler's trail back to his lair.
Just a few more seconds.
Breath.
can't do that right now! Catch my breath first. Found it. This must lead straight to Kessler's lair. Kessler's trail led to an ancient cavern that connects to the sewers. It's part of a network of caves that run for miles to the west, beyond the edge of the city.
Now we know how the Servants of Chaos were getting into the sewers. There's an ancient set of ruins west of the city.
I do not doubt it. Prepare yourself, Captain Volan. There will be hard fighting ahead. The time to strike is now. Witch Hunter Voss has assembled his men here at the tower. They will move in as soon as you have breached the camp's defenses, and the Beastmen will have fortified their camp using whatever materials are at hand. They will be present in great numbers and hungry for human flesh. The key to victory is Kessler. Defeat him, and the others will break, just as they did at Kislev.
Yeah.
Enough energy.
Father Nurgle, Lord of Plagues, hear me! Long have I worshipped you. Great are the deeds I have done in your name.
Not another word, heretic. It's over.
Over, you blind fool.
I bet Asavar Kul thought the same thing, right up to the moment he died.
Another will rise to take Kul's place. The Harbinger has sought out the shattered pieces of his army and found a new champion to seek the favor of the Chaos Gods and assume mastery of the Horde.
The Harbinger, is that what she calls herself? Tell me where she is, and I just might spare your life.
Look at you, grasping at shadows. The Harbinger is far beyond your reach. And as for my life, it belongs to Nurgle, Lord of Pestilence, and...
You have been deceived.
Thank you.
sensed the greater demon force its way into our world and feared the worst.
Is that what it was?
The Eye of Argoth, where is it?
Over there, on what's left of Kessler.
Leave it to me. I'll make sure it doesn't tempt anyone else.
What about the sorceress?
Kessler called her the Harbinger. According to him, she's tracked down the remnants of Azavar Kul's army.
Where is she, this Harbinger of Chaos?
I don't know.
Prague.
What's that?
My agents in the north tell me that a large part of Kul's army fled the Battle of Kislev and returned to the ruins of Prague. I'd assume they would take ship and return to the Chaos Wastes. But now that I've heard about this Harbinger...
Perhaps so. It will be dangerous, but at the moment I see no other choice.
Prague is more than 2 weeks' march from here. We'll never get there in time.
Not so, Captain. There is a waystone near Prague that we can use. Meet me at the tower when you are ready to proceed. Is in readiness, Captain. When I open the path, we will be transported instantly to the waystone at...
What's the Witch Hunter doing here?
Don't be a fool, Volan. The fate of the Empire is at stake. Until the Harbinger is found, I'm not letting you out of my sight.
What have your agents told you of the situation in Prague?
Not all of Prague's citizens were slaughtered when the city fell. Some managed to escape the city and hide in the forest nearby. When the Chaos Army left Prague to march on the capital, the survivors returned to the ruins to bury their loved ones. But the Kislevites' suffering was far from over. When Azavar Kul was defeated, a champion of Khorne named Uthgrim Redaxe retreated with his war band back to Prague. Their arrival took the Kislevites by surprise.
Finding them should be simple enough. The question is...
The Kislevites are a proud, stiff-necked people, Captain, and they have little love for outsiders.
If that is the case, so be it. Now, gather round. The winds of magic are shifting.
Who in Urson's name are you? What do you want?
Are you the one in charge?
Who's asking?
Conrad Vollen, captain in the Empire Army.
Is that so? Well, you've come a long way from nothing, Captain. Take your wizard and your damn witch hunters and go home. There's nothing for you in Prague.
Red Axe is the reason I'm here. I am hunting a sorceress who calls herself the Harbinger.
What do you want me to do about it? My people are dying, Captain. There's no food, no...
Suppose I could get you the supplies you needed. I could go into Prague.
It's no use. Red Axe's men search the ruins every day. They get to the supplies long before you.
Let me worry about them. If I get what you need, will you help us?
You don't know what you're saying, Captain. You haven't seen the monsters that are loose in Prague. But if you're willing to try, far be it from me to stop you. If you can bring us food and healing herbs,